For the same function, what are the domain and range? Y equals 0.4 to the power of x. The domain is going to be all real numbers from negative infinity to positive infinity, and the range will be from 0 up until positive infinity. So that would be D. And make sure you do not include 0, since the line will never actually touch the x-axis. The answer is D.